Long way out. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
And a tidy tackle. Well, in every football generation, there's a player who stands above the immortals, and Lionel Messi falls in that category.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Messi looking for the through ball. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Of course. Can he put them in front? And not cleared away properly. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Mbappe. Di Maria now. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. That's a routine take. Karim Benzema. Here's Carvajal. Rodrigo. Well, it's one pass after another. Casemiro. It did look on for them, but not to be. And threading it forward. Angel Di Maria, he might do damage from here. And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Rodrigo. This is Kroos. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. On and on he goes. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So a level contest. 1-1. Wijnaldum. Verratti now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Casemiro. Modric. Mendy. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Wijnaldum. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Messi. Well, they know they need to stop him. Mbappe. Wijnaldum. Well, visionary passing. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Good tackle. Messi. He made it look simple, really. Rodrigo. Modric. Here's Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Casemiro. And an astute piece of defending. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But really sticking to their task defensively. Karim Benzema. Space on the flank. How about the cross? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Wijnaldum. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Messi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Playing with purpose and control. Mendy. Karim Benzema. There's a slide rule pass. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. Verratti. Mbappe. Mbappe tries his luck. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Eder Militao. Modric. Now Casemiro. Mendy. David Alaba. And now Rodrigo. Modric. Rodrigo. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Kimpembe. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Modric! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! And they're playing once more. Real Madrid with the lead here. Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi. Wijnaldum. Mbappe. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Messi. Very quick thinking there. Real Madrid have given it away. Messi. Well, that pass easy on the eye. It's gone in! A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Eder Militao. Rodrigo.
The ball with Luka Modric.
Mendy.
This is Kroos.
Casemiro. Now Eder Militao.
Carvajal.
Now Casemiro. Or can they exploit the space out wide? Vinicius Junior.
Casemiro.
On to Benzema. Really good high press. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Mbappe. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Mendy.
Toni Kroos.
Now Casemiro.
Modric.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And a tidy challenge. Verratti. Mbappe with it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Vinicius Junior. Eder Militao. Karim Benzema. If Real Madrid could come up with a winner at this stage, it could be decisive. Fine cross into the middle. Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Mbappe. A creative look about this. Ronaldo! Well, fantastic reflex action. And maybe a chance for PSG now from this corner. And the short option preferred. They're trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Substitution for Real Madrid. And a short corner here. Ronaldo. Can he put them in front? Oh, a goal!